designed statement in a traditional style space. A mostly black inner skin that quickly pushes softer neutrals to the wayside. A matte black beige shirt on walls with wainscoting and decorative moldings add interest to the all black walls. A glamorous touch of Italian porcelain tiles and marble finish. A traditional golden mirror by Kohler in classic gold. And purposeful lighting enhanced by Italian-made wall sconces in gold with white shade balance the weight of dark walls for a look that's traditional but never boring. This color setting is highlighted with a traditionally styled white portrait tank and portrait pedestal lavatory with their OG design trims and the Regal Kohler Creo freestanding cast iron bath with wall and claw feet. The contrasting white of fixtures creates an elegant style focal point. Completing the stately showcase is the touch of white bronze with rose gold trims on the Kohler female traditional faucets and the Kohler Classic Devonshire bath accessory series. Touches that add shimmer and sophistication to an all-black palette and is a perfect contrast to the all-white Kohler portrait and Cleo selection. Never too timeless. The Kohler Sultry Smoky Bathroom. Alluring and seductive, this palette offers an intriguing blend of colors and materials. Moodier than the nature-inspired earth tones of the past, this palette glows with dusky browns, champagne golds, sun-kissed palms, and greeny coppers. These lustrous hues translate across all elements, including opaque surfaces and translucent materials, resulting in a smoky, sultry effect. This Kohler showcase proudly features the Kohler Memoir series faucets in vibrant French gold, set on to the white Memoir's pedestal lavatory and the generously sized cast iron Memoir's tub. The classic appeal of the setting is further emphasized with the use of the Kohler Memoir's toilet with a beautifully contoured wood seat and cover. Brown rustic tiles for paneling and the dusky color palette of light brown and beige walls combined with glistening faucets and light fixtures to create a shimmering spa-like escape. Completing the sultry ensemble are Kohler Memoir's bath accessories, a Kohler gold framed mirror, and traditional wall sconces with white shades and bubble for paneling. Is a thorough, furnished bath with a personal chill, sultry, and smoky. Never too timeless. The Kohler color bought that color. If you're one of the many whose love of bold color runs deep, you'll be downright giddy over the pots of fully saturated beads, cobalts, and amber greens making their way from fashion runways to the home. Whether they're paired with white, fully saturated, or combined with a rainbow pattern, blocks of color are energizing bathroom spaces from small to expansive in a myriad of styles. This Kohler bathroom showcase is a daring spin on a traditional palette. This powerful color block and scheme, baby blue on white, is the foundation for a truly compelling bathroom design. Wainscoting, a traditional style with vanity, a cold cabinet and deep wedge, brown the look in familiarity and enhances the room's classic lines. Added to the opposite spectrum in the color block is the white marble simulated tiles from Italy, with slight gray streaks that seem to insert itself in the scene. The unmistakably traditional design of the Kohler Frischon toilet, combined with the molded Kohler Memoirs under counter lavatory, is aptly matched with a classic Austin widespread lavatory faucet. A final addition of the Kohler Revival bath accessories in polished chrome and the Kohler metallic mirror in brushed nickel crowns this Kohler color block inspired showcase. Bold, but definitely traditional. Okay. River Two Times. The Corner Point One Hot Bath. Crisp, pure, and clean.
A windpipe
can have an extremely powerful effect on the very visual and mental clutter, and overwhelming with total relaxation. From tiled fixtures to vanities and accessories, a room drenched in white is calm and peaceful, whether it's steeped in tradition or sleek in water. No matter the size of your bathroom, white nights invite in light from blissful spa-like atmosphere. This white-on-white color showcase blends a card's worth of white shades for a casual, tropical vibe that's just right for relaxing. A room with several shades of white captures and reflects light in a unique way. Bright and refreshing in daylight, it glows with warmth and dust. The same kind of Italian tile flooring gives the space an added natural feel that expands on the white painted walls for a clean look with visual texture. Add spa-like luxury and a generously sized Polar Archer freestanding cast iron tub and a Polar Archer two-piece traditional toilet. The Cimarron lavatory sits on an Italian wall and vanity cabinet in white, with a white marble countertop to enhance the crisp, clean, and pure aura of a white on white Polar bath. The Polar Revival freestanding tub floor and the Revival widespread lavatory faucet shine beautifully in vibrant blush nickel as the Polar Fairfax bath accessory set blend in exquisitely to complete the traditional ambiance. These impeccable finishing touches are further complemented by the Italian mirror flanked by wall sconces with white shades in a wall mocked on the side. Skip the date spot in favor of your own perfectly private space in relaxing light. Never Too Timeless. The Corner Cabin Bathroom. From bright geometric motifs to subdued botanical prints, bedroom can bring any room to life. We're not talking about your grandmother's frilly floral curtains, though. Today, it's all about uniquely tactile patterns, oversized scale prints, and dramatically layered applications using out-of-the-ordinary materials. From floor to ceiling, in both ultra-modern and distinctly traditional spaces, a clever use of print will enhance the character of your bathroom. Go big or stay subtle. Just be sure to have fun with it. In this pattern color classical style bath, in elegant black and white combination, the pattern mosaic wall tile accent is tempered by the silvery vein white stone looking floor tiles and the adjacent plain white painted walls for the soft, subdued, and balanced appeal of the bath. It becomes a perfect setup for the 1.2 meter long Italian vanity cabinet with black vein marble countertop, which serves as the regal housing for the Polar Serif self-framing lavatory. Sitting on the black marble counter likewise is the Polar Memoirs lavatory faucet in rose gold finish. The all-black hue of the vanity cabinet and the countertop with focus on the white lavatory and the faucet in rose gold finish. The use of Polar Memoirs bath accessories in rose gold, Florence glass sconces with black shades, and a tiny traditional mirror complete the metallic additions to this showcase. Finally, the ever-popular Polar Sapphire one-piece toilet in the calm cabin in matte black is set against the mosaic tile backdrop, framed with white moldings to complete the traditional appeal of this Polar pattern bathroom. Never Too Timeless. Introducing the Polar Artifacts Collection. There is a theme that comes with discovering the perfect piece for a room. A piece that speaks of your personality, your taste, your style, creating a look that is yours and yours alone. The Artifacts Collection embodies this theme. Inspired by turn-of-the-century charm and backed by the integrity of Polar Company, each piece in the singular collection is like a vintage treasure rediscovered in an antique shop. your hands, artifacts can complete the look of a group. But it can form a sacrifice to build an entire world. The beauty of the artifacts collection lies in its elegant and timeless style. From casual to formal, contemporary to traditional, artifacts is a form of a new decor, giving you the freedom to integrate the collection any way you wish. A scenery or artifacts collection on display, the closet of yours opposite the stylish settings. Artifact is the artifacts bathroom sink spot with bones and bar handles in traditional presentation perched on the corner of fiberglass iron monitor that sits on a gold front bathroom vanity with white marble countertop, a clear mirror in gold, two long sconces like Sala and Kong, and a column cabinet to complete the selection. All these are set on brick tiles for the wall and wood simulated floor tiles to portray a very rustic vibe. On the other hand, the artifact's bathroom sink spot with column design is paired with a Kohler Lauria catstone under counter lavatory with a bright platinum band. The lavatory is placed on a matte black bathroom vanity with a black countertop that allows both lavatory and artifact's faucet to stand out. The setting is accessorized with an elegant Kohler mirror framed with a modern sofa and column wall sconces. The fixtures are set to a contemporary setting with polished greystone wood Italian tiles. The Artifacts Faucets Collection by Kohler. Never two times.